We are learning more about a deadly stabbing that happened in Pittsburgh's Perry South neighborhood. Police say Manisa Presley stabbed and killed her boyfriend, Gerald Walker. They say Presley and Walker were fighting inside their apartment along Perrysville Avenue last night when it turned physical. Presley told police she was forced to stab Walker after he assaulted her. Walker was taken to the hospital where he died.